flies on it, pulled back in his tail, over 50 miles an hour when the nose finally tucks under, and he starts walking the dog. You know when you're walking a dog walking you, actually. Looks that funny. Let me check this fire hazard here. Oh, wait a minute. No, let me put the light.
Okay, next thing on the agenda is a little nightmare flight. Now, what we're going to do here, folks,
and there's two. Jimmy's going to come back around in the Bulldog and cut the ribbons with the Bulldog, only he's not going to do it with the tail. He's going to do it with the wings first, Bill. Wings.
Back with you.
All right, here he goes. Watch him out to the right side. He's going to cut one ribbon with one set of wings, the other ribbon with the other side of the wings, and that wind is blowing like heck right now.